please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
831 people in India have a net worth of over 1,000 crore rupees. This, according to the Barclays Hurun India Rich List. That's not all. The combined value of these 831 Indians is equal to 25% of India's GDP. So who's topping the list this time around? Kevin Lee joins us now with exactly those details. Kevin, take it away.
Well, Mukesh Ambani has topped the Barclays Hurun India Rich List for the seventh straight year. The Hinduja family comes in at second place with about half of his net worth. The Mittal family at the third place. In fact, a lot of familiar faces among these top 10. If you have to look at number four, that's Azim Premji. Number five is Dilip Shanghvi from Sun Pharma. And number six is Uday Kotak from Kotak Mahindra Bank. Number seven, in fact, is the pharma magnate Cyrus Poonawalla. Gautam Adani and his family come in at number eight. And the Palanji Mistry family round off the top 10. They are joint for number 9. All in all, like you said, there are 831 Indians who have a net worth of over 1,000 crore rupees. Their combined net worth is more than one-fourth of India's GDP. Now, this list of 831 people got larger by 33% over last year's list. The average age of the members on this list is 60 years old. And here's a heartening sign. This year, the list included 136 women, as opposed to 5 when the list first came out in 2013. Now, Oyo Room's Ritesh Agarwal is the youngest person on this list. He's only 24 years old. MDH Masala's Dharampal Gulati is the oldest person on this list at 95 years old. So quite a spectrum there. Talking about sectors that contributed to new entrants on this year's list, pharma leads the way with 41 new entrants from the pharma sector, followed by software and services at 35, chemicals and petrochem at 23, and then FMCG, automobile and components, and real estate. So those are the details of India's 1,000 crore club.